This is Heet in the red bottle, using a modified Venom Super Stove. My recorder battery is going dead, so it's going to probably shut off in a minute or two. Let's see what happens. Heet in a red bottle being used in a Venom Super Stove. Doing just fine. No red flames, no orange flames. Take that cup off and see what it looks like. Typical burn pattern of Heet red bottle. Venom Super Stove lives up to its name, Super.